Way, we engineer high tech. Hi, this is James, who will show you step by step how easy and safe it is to handle the WEH TK17 CNG fueling nozzle. It's available in two pressure ranges that are coded mechanically and also by colors. Handling is the same for both. Just take the nozzle out of the dispenser. And with the WEH TK17 fueling nozzle, fighting the hoses at the dispenser is a thing of the past due to the integrated swivel joint that allows you to easily move the handle into the right position. You will find that the WEH TK17 fueling nozzle looks very familiar to the gasoline or diesel nozzle, and it is easily operated with just one single hand. Now, just connect the nozzle onto the vehicle's receptacle and squeeze the actuation lever until the locking lever engages. The clamping jaws assure a safe grip and the connection is pressure tight. You can now start refueling. It's good to note that the natural gas will only flow when the WEH TK17 fueling nozzle is properly connected. At this point, you can let go of the nozzle. When refueling is completed, simply disengage the nozzle by pulling the locking lever straight back in the direction of the red arrow. Now, remove the nozzle from the vehicle and return the WEH TK17 back to the dispenser. Don't forget the protection cap. You see, it's very comfortable and easy to have safe, reliable refueling using the WEH TK17 fueling nozzle. If you have any questions or need more information, we are glad to help. Feel free to contact us.